I literally made short work out of that guy. Like I said, he doesn't have many moves, but if you can master him defensively, then you pretty much got yourself a pretty hard to beat character. Let me see if I can do something with him. Oh, he got that fucking, that cheap ass church pastor. Black bastard. Looking like Mighty Joe John. F him off of D-located. Oh, shit. I don't really think he understands what that's supposed to do. Got him. Oh, he grabbed me. Oh, shit. He knew what he was doing. Okay. He wasn't falling for that when he said, it's cool. There's a lot more tricks up the sleeve where that came from. Oh, he grabbed me. Oh, shit. Okay, what the hell is going on? Okay, the moves don't come out anymore when he's hurt. I see. Like when his health gets down low, he doesn't operate under full capacity. And I reached for him and he couldn't do shit. I never understood how his two punch special worked. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna have to hit practice mode with that guy for a minute. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to practice mode because you can't do shit with him. Then he said, fuck this, I'm going back. You're gonna take that one and you're gonna run with it. So that damn show is gonna get him next match.